children of darkness and YouTube, and children of light, it is I, your neighborhood friendly Lord of Darkness, here with another adventure with aveyond. Now, if you don't know who I am, which you should by now, I am Miroku, the Korean Chaos, Lord of Darkness, and today we're back to aveyond, where I just bought some dynamite. Let's blow this joint. As soon as I figure out where I'm going again, I took a break. Probably should not have, but oh well. We're pretty close to the end, I think. So let's see here. Yeah, I know the last time I played this, I was like, I don't know where to go. Oh, yeah, I felt stupid afterwards. Fuck you, bird. It's a journal. So it looks fine to me. I understand what it's saying. Then speak. There are four crosses on the map. Perhaps the location of the card keys. Good idea. Looks like a jump bird. Are we ready to go on our grand adventure yet? Yes, before I think it's time to you meet Tijal. Your imaginary vampire? This won't be easy as we thought. She might be able to help us. Whatever you say, where is Vampires? Hopefully in Harburg. Then shall we go? Gee, I wonder who that's for. Girl, let's get you out of these white robes. Damn! My girl is defended now. Wait. Oh, fuck. I gotta go all the way back. I need sunglasses. Guys, this is gonna be a long walk. I hate this. Wait, why am I going this? They're seriously making me walk all the way back. I hate backtracking. Especially on some sort of mount or something. Do I get aircrafts in one of these games? Please leave a comment if you know. Beastie right now. I don't possibly know why. Wait, that's the wrong way. I get through this place. Think it'd be easy. But alas, it's not. I'm rich, bitches. Did I? I just took a long way around. Oh, you bitch, you're going down. What is my level? Where's Hungai? See my items? Wait. Oh, shit. I know where I gotta go. Fuck. Wait, I gotta check something out. Bitch is plotting something. Well, I'm in this part. Down for her. What just happened? No.
Sorry, y'all didn't see that, thankfully.
Damn, my caster's getting all types of healing abilities. Chicken! Time for some turkey fried chicken! Yes! Sad part is?
Shit!
Vastly.
Now we know who the sparkly bitch is.
Husband.
That, sir, you, this won you the Husband of the Year award.
Thank you.
This is gonna be fun. But I'm gonna call it here. Not
before I do, there's something I wanna do.
Fuck yeah. Yeah, I know. That was stupid, but hey, it was worth it.
So for now, my children darkness, I bid you farewell.
Until next time, stay safe.
Oh, and before I forget, happy Valentine's, everyone. From your favorite Lord of Darkness. Much love to everyone, and hope you have a great one with your loved ones.
I must bid you farewell. Until next time, stay safe, my children of darkness.